Now, because of your hard work and success and the degree you have earned, you will have unique opportunities to bless the lives of others and to give back. Or as the Greek poet Aeschylus said, to tame the savageness of man and make gentle the life of this world.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the University of Utah School of Dentistry 2018 commencement exercises.
As you commit yourself to your patients and to acting ethically and with the highest integrity, be confident, thankful, and humble. And remember to take the time to care about your patients as you care for your patients. That is what separates the beloved healthcare professionals from those who are simply respected.
At this time, I would invite our graduates to stand. Ready? Move your tassels to the left. Congratulations.
Definitely pretty happy and pretty excited. It's been a long road. It's a great feeling.
I feel great. It's surreal. I can't believe it came this fast.
I'm really excited. I'm a doctor.
Yeah, I can't believe it. I can't believe it's here.
I'm going to be going up to North Ogden and practicing with my dad, who's a dentist as well.
I'm going to Cincinnati for oral and maxillofacial surgery internship.
Practicing general dentistry up in Providence, Utah, so Logan. I'm going in with another female dentist, actually, and we are going to just hopefully kill it and rock it.
It is your turn to encourage. It is your turn to teach. And it is your turn to inspire. May God bless you as you lift others and make gentle the life of this world.